I always thought of coffee as just coffee. Yes. There's this whole process that apparently makes the coffee taste better.
And I'm just sniffing it.
You're inhaling it and you're just trying to...
Inhaling, not sniffing, there's a difference.
You have to smell it, you have to slurp it.
Very good.
Is that a good slurp?
It was a great slurp.
That's a good slurp. How many drink combinations are there?
Oh, 15,000.
So one half, decaf.
Half.
You say calf?
Yeah.
So half calf short. Hazelnut whole milk latte.
Perfect.
For Brian.
Awesome. Nice job.
Thank you. Now very, I gotta make
good.
It though. What language is this?
Italian.
So in Italian, tall is small, short, tall,
grande,
and venti.
If you have to say it slow in order to say it correctly, then say it slow. Can you remember how many times to grande?
Two.
No.
Three, four, it five, goes. Six, seven.
And this will become a little bit more natural once you get some practice.
It's not looking natural.
Well, paying particular.
That does not look like the right one.
No, we got it tall. And you want to pay particular attention to not...
Are they labeled?
...touching the hole that is on the top.
I just did that again.
No, get a new one.
Tastes good for something I made.
Nice! Yeah.
Every time I got a little confidence and I thought I knew a little bit more, someone would throw out an order.
Caramel macchiato?
What's caramel macchiato? What's
for
that?
Jessica.
Caramel Machiavelli.
I'm hearing words I never heard before. Half-calf grande. I'm still trying to figure out the size. Grande is large.
You're medium.
Medium.
Half-calf grande. Sugar-free vanilla.
Sugar-free.
The orders they're throwing at me are just so complicated and I want to just... I want to grumble.
Breve, which is a fancy word for half and half.
Breve?
So you're going to put it under milk. Breve, which is a
under
B.
milk, you're right. Breve?
Mm-hmm. Cappuccino.
And customers don't know that? And now I got to try to make this. Two things at once, that's a little challenging. Oh, man. Half calf grande, sugar-free vanilla, 2 pumps sugar-free hazelnut, breve cappuccino.
Nice job.
Thank you. What size is this again? What can I help you with? White chocolate mocha?
She
likes tall. It's a tall. So if they don't say a size, it's tall?
She said it was tall.
Oh, I knew.
So WM.
She said white chocolate? Okay, what is that? I haven't heard that before. I'm lost. I see that one.
You have to do it with a smile. You have to pretend like you're happy.
Now we have another customer. You can say, hi, sir, what can we get for you today?
Hi, sir, what can I get for you? That's it.
Yep, now go grab a strip coffee.
So you do half and half. There's no half
cap. You got it.
Half cap grande?
I'm getting like more and more proud of you by the minute.
Grande, vente.
It takes time. Don't put pressure on yourself. It takes a
I don't know what it all means. Iced grande, non-fat, iced vende, vente, non-fat chai. Chai. Thank you. Have a nice day.
That's okay. We'll make another one.
Would you like to try the new honey frappuccino?
How many calories?
I have no idea.
Are you going to get anything to eat?
I've learned that it means a lot more to be a barista than I ever thought it meant. You have to be fast. You have to think on your feet. You have to actually be on your feet all day. And it's not just someone filling cups of coffee.
I wasn't your nightmare employee.
No. You did a great job. Better than what I really expected, to tell you the truth.
Iced tall with classic iced coffee. Have a nice day.